A decade-long journey to the outer reaches of the solar system arrived at Pluto's doorstep, and it happened this morning.
CBS reporter Marley Hall explains scientists believe the New Horizons spacecraft completed its flyby right on schedule.
The NASA team let out a cheer as the New Horizons spacecraft swept past Pluto, the closest flyby that will happen in our lifetime.
Pluto has never seen before. Three, two,
hours later, with one. A flourish of drama, the mission team showed off the latest image of the dwarf planet.
You see Pluto and Charon.
At 7:49 Eastern Time, the spacecraft flew within 7,800 miles of Pluto's orbit. It had traveled 3 billion miles over nearly a decade to get to this point, the fastest spacecraft ever launched.
I have to pinch myself. Look what we accomplished. It's truly amazing that humankind can go out and explore these worlds.
The official confirmation will come Tuesday evening when the piano-sized spacecraft sends a message back to Earth. But scientists already described the photos of Pluto and its moon as mouth-watering. The images reveal new geological details of ice caps and a heart-shaped space at the lower right.
Pluto has turned out to be an extraordinarily complex and interesting world.
With this flyby, the United States is the only nation to visit every planet in the solar system. Marley Hall, CBS News.